Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, dear students. I hope all of you are fine. This is 8th class English lesson number 20, unit 2. We are going to talk about patriotism. Unit 2 of Punjab textbook board, class 9th. The thing that we are going to cover is reading and translation. As we have covered first paragraph in our last video. Now we are going to talk about paragraph number 2 and 3, but before going to start these two paragraphs, here are few important rules to understand any paragraph, any text of English. First is understand the title of the chapter that you have covered in last video. Read paragraph and underline all difficult words. You have to do that activity now. Paragraph number 2 and 3. You have to read paragraphs and underline difficult words. Consult difficult words from dictionary and write meaning on them. This is the thing that you have to do now. Consult difficult words from the dictionary. Find out difficult word from the paragraph number 2 and 3 and write down their meanings on them. And fourth thing is read again with complete attention to understand gist of it. Read the paragraph number 2 and 3 again. After finding out the meanings of difficult words and try to understand the gist of paragraph, these two paragraphs. Write down main points on a paper. You have to write down main points that you have understand from the chapter on a separate page. Okay, move towards the next step, and next step is words and Urdu meanings of given two paragraphs. These are all difficult words and their meanings. You have to learn them and understand them. These will help you to understand and to translate these two paragraphs. First word is strength, taqat, courage, jurat, safeguard, hifazat, interest, mafad, sovereignty, iqtidar-e-ala, integrity, salmiyat aur izzat, supreme values, ala iqdar, sabse ahem cheezein, clear? Compromise, M-I-S-E, samjhota, render, pesh karna, preservation, rakhwali, hifazat, protection, hifazat, protect, hifazat karna, tradition, riwayat, subcontinent, barre sagir, hamara ilaka jo hai, sense, shaur, identity, shanakht, and securing, hasil karna. Clear? These are all difficult words and their meanings. You have to pause the video and learn the spelling of these words by heart and their Urdu meanings, because these meanings can help you to understand the translation of these two paragraphs. Okay, move towards paragraph. You have to open your book because paragraph is written over there on your book. And paragraph number 2 is patriotism gives people the strength and courage. Patriotism ke hubbul watani wo logon ko taqat aur jurrat deti hai to safeguard the interest of the country and nation, apni qoum aur mulk ke mafad ki hifazat karne ki. Clear? For a patriot, ek muhabbe watan ke liye, the sovereignty, integrity, iqtidare ala aur hakimiyat and honor aur izzat of the country, mulk ki, are supreme values, ala iqdar hain. Clear? Ke ek muhabbe watan ke liye حاکمیت اقتدار اعلیٰ اور اپنے ملک کی عزت سپریم ویلیوز سب سے اعلیٰ جو ہے وہ اقتدار ہیں سب سے اعلیٰ قدریں ہیں سب سے اعلیٰ جو ہے وہ پوائنٹس ہیں on which no compromise can be made کہ جن پر کوئی بھی سمجھوتا نہیں کیا جا سکتا پیٹریوٹس render sacrifice محب وطن قربانی پیش کرتے ہیں for the preservation and protection of these values, in iqdar ki rakhwali aur hifazat ke liye. Clear? This is the translation of Second paragraph, you have to pause the video and listen it and revise this translation again. Clear? You have to revise it again. Very good. Okay, now let's move towards paragraph number 3. This is third paragraph. You have to open your book and find out paragraph number 3. Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah was a nation builder. Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah ek maamare qaum the, qaum ko banane wale, and a great patriot, aur saath mein ek azim muhibbe watan the. He wanted to protect the values, culture and traditions of the Muslims of the subcontinent. He wanted to protect, wo hifazat karna chahte the, the values, iqdar ki, culture, tehzeeb ki, and traditions aur riwayat ki of the Muslims of subcontinent, barre sagir ke musalmanon ki. So the meaning is that ke wo barre sagir ke musalmanon ki riwayat, tehzeeb aur iqdar ki hifazat karna chahte the. He gave the Muslims a sense of identity. Unhone musalmanon ko shanakht ka shaur diya. By securing a separate homeland for them, unke liye ek alag vatan hasil karke. Now you can say that ke unhone musalmanon ke liye ek unhone ek alag mulk hasil karke musalmanon ko shanakht ka shaur diya. This is all about the translation of second and third paragraph. The thing that you have to do is to revise the translation of these two paragraphs again, and with the help of given difficult words and their meanings. Clear? And this is your task. Patriotism, translation from English to Urdu. You have to translate these four lines from English to Urdu. These are very easy. If you find out any difficulty, you may use last two videos, last two slides, and the last slide of words meaning to translate these lines. If there is any difficult word, you have to find out words meaning that can help you to translate it. This is very easy. Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah was a nation builder and a great patriot. He wanted to protect the values, culture and tradition of the Muslims of subcontinent. He gave the Muslims a sense of identity by securing a separate homeland for them. And this is a written translation of these four lines. You may take help from these lines and you have to write down this part of translation on your register. This is all about today, and now this is your homework and daily diary. The thing that you have to do is learn and write translation and Urdu meaning of given two paragraphs. I hope all of you are understand. This is very easy. See you in the next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.